أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Peace be with you. We have been talking about resistance, of course, when it comes to the ego, that we have to liberate ourselves. The ego, when it comes as the center of our life, has consequences on our life. And one of the consequences that we have when it comes to the ego is showing off, ostentation, الرياء, is the way we are dealing with the people, and we are not trying, or we are the essential dimension of us serving, praying, being involved, is not to do it for the sake of God, to please Him, but to be seen by the people, to be seen and praised by the people instead of praising God. And this is something which is so important. We have it in the Quran when it comes to the verse وَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنْ صَلَاتِهِمْ سَهُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ يُرَاءُونَ. So woe the people who are praying and they are neglecting their prayer, and what they are doing is just to be, they are doing it to be visible, to be seen, to show off. It's the very essence of praying is not for God, it's for the people around. And this is where there is something wrong, because at the end, al-ikhlas, the sincerity, excellence, is to do it for God. وَمَا أُمِرُوا إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ مُخْلِصِينَ لَهُ الدِّينَ. They have been ordered just to pray and to implement their religion in order to get this sincerity. And if you don't, there is something wrong. To the point that the Prophet ﷺ was saying to the companions once, something which is so essential, ألا أخبركم, he's saying, am I not going to inform you بما هو أخوف عليكم عندي من المسيح الدجال, what is so scary, it's even more scary for me than المسيح الدجال, the Antichrist at the end. And they were saying, yes, بلى يا رسول الله, tell us what is الشرك الخفي, the very hidden shirk, the very hidden association to God. And he took an example, أن يقوم الرجل يصلي فيزين صلاته لما يرى من نظر رجل, the one who is standing up to pray and he's beautifying his prayer because he's seeing people looking at him, he saw the people looking at him, so he's beautifying it. So it's الشرك الخفي, first the prayer was for God and then it's for the people. And then you have to liberate yourself to resist the riya, this ostentation that you have in our life. If not, you are jailed. But jailed in what? In something which is so, so, so dangerous that at the end the judgment of the people becomes more important than God's satisfaction. So in order, when it comes to liberate yourself from your own ego and from الرياء, this ostentation, in fact, you are liberating yourself from human's judgment. And that's so essential. Yeah, this is the very meaning of truth. And especially these days, when in Muslim majority countries, as well as in the West, we have people criticizing Islam, and you are so scared, and you could be scared of their judgment. You have to liberate yourself. The other side of riya is this fear of being judged. And it starts with this. The God's satisfaction should be the essence and the goal of every single religious practice and every single actions that we are achieving on earth. That's a resistance to come to the essential. It's not easy, but it's an ongoing struggle. Remember, don't forget to tell the people you love that you love them. Life is fragile. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.